that now his only option is to hide from the fire which is burning deep inside. He draws in one last breath before he takes the fall. One final gasp forever before she takes it all. Seeing flies of dazzling eyes burning through him, that raging fire, faint smile, he's super got moments left. It's his desire. He does his best to try to play things by the book, but he can't bear the try to risk another room. Now he's in her snare.